I'm trying to be better about dating in general. I was kind of a dickhead in my 20s, just kind of inconsiderate, bad at communicating. And it's funny the mental gymnastics you'll go through to convince yourself you're not mistreating a woman as a dirtbag. Like, well, I see her 3 times a week. I've met her mom. I bust inside every time, but she knows it ain't that serious. I mean, come on. I never send her any heart emojis. She gets it. That's really what I thought was clear communication, was no hearts. So I was like, well, we're not serious. No hearts. Which is so dumb, right? Imagine you wake up next to someone, you know, have a beautiful morning, talk about your hopes and dreams, and then an hour later you just hit her with the hang loose emoji. You're like, hope you got home safe, surfing guy.